અમારું નામ છે ધારસીભાઈ નાનજીજી ઠાકોર. ખેતનું કામ કરે છે અને પશુપાલક સાથે કામ કરે છે. એટલે અમને ખાંસી આવતી હતી અને અંદરથી શ્વાસ પણ એમ સડતો એવું થતું હતું અને શક્તિ કમ પડતી હતી, વજન ઘટી જતું હતું, જણે જણો તાવ રહેતો અમારે. આમાં તકલીફ બહુ થતી. અમારું પશુપાલકનો અને અમારા છોકરાનો અને અમારા પત્નીનો આ પાછળ શું થાય એવું પછી અમે રિપોર્ટ ઘટાડ્યો. નજીકમાં ધાનેરા જઈ ધાનેરાવાળા ડૉક્ટર કાંઈ રિપોર્ટ બતાવ્યો એટલે ધાનેરાવાળા સાહેબે કીધું કે તમારે આવી રીતે છે આમાં કે
My name is Dr. Srinivas Raju Kalidindi. My father was a doctor. He was the only physician for the entire village. But all he had was a stethoscope and a microscope. There was no technology of any kind. So he saved a lot of lives. So that is the reason in my decision to become a doctor and also become a radiologist. India is a country that has about a quarter of world's TB burden. Approximately 1.3 million people died of TB in 2022. Under 400,000 were deaths in India.
Good afternoon, everyone.
So I'm going to be talking today about TB. TB is an airborne disease. It enters the lungs and it can cause infection within the lungs. It can cause cavities, it can cause abscesses. It can cause accumulation of fluid around the lungs and it can spread to other organs and in some cases can be fatal. If TB is treated promptly with medication, the lungs can become healthy again and the patient will be cured. It is not acceptable for a curable disease to kill so many people in the modern age. And because it's more common in the low socioeconomic status, it is seen more in the rural areas and remote areas where access to care may be difficult.
Comfortable. Right. I grew up in India. I moved around a lot, including right here in Hyderabad, before I moved to the US for college. It's fantastic to be back. I've been at Google now for a long time, over 16 years. And for the last 6 years, I've been working pretty much exclusively at this intersection of health and AI, which could potentially make healthcare more accessible, equitable, and usable. We've been partnering with Apollo Hospital and Dr. Raju and his team for several years now. We have an effort in the use of AI to detect tuberculosis from chest x-rays as a means of triaging. We need solutions that could be scalable and are cost-effective so that you could then detect tuberculosis early enough and thus reduce the spread in communities. And for the case of AI for chest x-ray solutions, it felt like a great fit. So we tested the model in different scenarios. We also had 14 radiologists independently read them as well. And again, we found that the model was pretty consistently on par with them.
One really good example of how AI can be used is having a van going into the villages with an X-ray machine on board. The patients can come, have a screening done, and then also have their X-ray done. And the X-ray will then be transmitted to a central location where AI can give an immediate interpretation about the likelihood of TB. And this interpretation will later be confirmed by a radiologist. It will act as an aid to the radiologist so that they can make the diagnosis more quickly and more effectively. What it does is gives the doctors and radiologists more powerful tools so that they can spend their time more efficiently in areas where they're good at, which is, you know, clinical reasoning, making that decisions that only humans can make, but they can do it more effectively with the help of AI.
યા ગામમાં મળતા ઉધી સગવડ એટલે અમારે આગળ જવાની જરૂર નથી, જલ્દી અમારું નિદાન થાય.
My father had a lot of patients who had TB. If he had access to something like this, I'm sure he would have been able to treat a lot more patients with TB and probably save a lot of lives. My father would have been extremely excited.